Making the film has been a great experience. I've been working with two other producers and a director, and we brought this all together, and we started to film in an actual live working hospital. And went in and with all the cameras and sound and lighting. There's just so much that needs to be thought about. We filmed over 4 days, and for the closing scenes, well, the final scenes, we got to film at the Institute of Sport, the DIO Stadium, which was amazing. All the camera staff and everyone was so excited to be in that atmosphere. Except the one problem was no coffee shops nearby, so I didn't